हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज संचिता मैम. लेट अस बिगिन द सब टॉपिक प्रोसेसिंग फाइबर्स इनटू वूल फ्रॉम द चैप्टर 3 फाइबर टू फैब्रिक. वंस द रियर शीप हैव डेवलप्ड अ थिक कोट ऑफ हेयर, इट इज शेप्ड ऑफ फॉर गेटिंग वूल. वूल इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम द शीप बाय अ लॉन्ग प्रोसेस विच इन्वॉल्व्स वेरियस स्टेप्स. लेट अस स्टडी ईच स्टेप वन बाय वन. स्टेप नंबर वन, शेयरिंग. शेयरिंग इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ रिमूविंग हेयर फ्रॉम द बॉडी ऑफ अ शीप. हेयर द फ्लीस दैट इज द कोट ऑफ वूल ऑफ शीप अलोंग विद अ थिन लेयर ऑफ स्किन इज पील्ड from the body of sheep. It is done manually with a large razor or with an electrically driven shearing machine. Sheep are sheared in early summers so that they do not feel the heat. The hair of sheep grow again before the onset of winters and protect them from the cold weather. Step 2. Scouring. It is the process of washing the fleece of sheep to remove dust, dirt, sweat, grease, etc. Nowadays, scouring is done by machines. Here, the fleece of sheep is thoroughly cleaned by washing with soap and a lot of water in a tank to remove the dust, dirt, sweat, vegetable matter, grease, etc. Step 3. Sorting. Sorting is the process of separating the long, fine quality fleece from the remaining inferior quality or broken piece. Step 4. Combing. Combing is the process of removing the burrs. Burrs means tiny knots. So it is the process of removing the burrs from the fleece of the sheep. The fewer the burrs, the better is the wool. The fibers are straightened in this step. Step 5. Dyeing. The natural fleece of sheep is black, brown or white in color. The fibers obtained after combing are dyed in various colors. Step 6. Spinning. The straightened fibers are spun or twisted together to make yarn. The wool yarn is either knitted or woven. The longer fibers are knitted into wool for sweater and the shorter fibers are woven into woolen cloth. The quality of wool is judged on the basis of thickness, length, shine, strength and fineness of the fibers. This is all about the processing fibers into wool. Thank you.